Noah?
Reedy, we gotta go to the bunker!
We shouldn't stay here. It's cramped and dusty. I can hardly breathe. It's horrible.
We'll get through this, Reenie.
Miss Clark said it's not safe here.
Miss Clark also said you'd get a black tongue from cursing, too. It's safer here than it is out there, anyway.
We could run and hide in the woods.
No!
Or we could run back to the orphanage. I'm sure Sarah Maria is waiting for us.
We're stuck in here. Why don't you understand that? Anyone still out there is going to die. All of them. Little girls aren't invincible. They get blown to pieces too. I didn't mean to. Reenie, I didn't mean to scare you. Reenie, I'm so sorry. Just forget what I said. We're okay. You're safe here. I promise. What can I do to comfort Reenie? Maybe there's something nice on. All right, let's do something Miss Clark totally wouldn't approve of.
Today's fighting resulted in mass fatalities with unknown casualties. It is only certain that aerial bombardment has not ceased.
Hmm. You like shadow plays, don't you? Look, Rini, there's the elephant. Oh, dear. Well, look at that. Isn't that the sock I was looking for last week? Bet I can't find the other one. Socks belong together, but there's always one missing. Yeah, it's actually kind of sad. She always gets hiccups when she's afraid. That reminds me of something that never fails to cheer Rini up. Guess who I am? Well?
You don't look like him at all.
How about now?
No, you don't even have baubles. And where's Spot?
Where am I supposed to get a bobble hat? Not to mention a green super caterpillar. No bobbles. No bobbles. No bobbles. Hey! He's got a bobble head. I hate to make a fool of myself. Do it for Rini. Hey, Rini.
Hello, Sadwick. How's Spot?
Well, ask him yourself when he shows up. Someone like Spot isn't that easy to find. Spot! Hey, where is he? This could make a fine sock spot. Ta-da! Today's show is all about audience requests.
I want a story about silence.
Really?
No! Please tell me the story of Spot and Sadwick.
All right. So this is the story of Sadwick.
And his world's silence.
Sure. And his world. Eee-aw. Sorry. Silence. Sadwick was a clown who never laughed.
He also didn't want people to laugh at him.
So he left his grandpa, his brother, and the circus to see the world.
But not alone.
Because with him was his best friend...
Spot. Spot also helped Sadwick. And he did it by changing into all kinds of things.
Eventually, they made their way to the King of Silence.
You need a crown and something for the prosophy.
One thing at a time. First, my crown. There it is.
Hey, presto! The King of Silence.
He was a good king.
But he got very sick.
And along with him, the land began to suffer.
Fields withered.
Walls and cities crumbled.
Everything decayed and fell apart. If only the king would recover. 'Cause if he did, so would Silence.
Sadwick wanted to bring him an elixir of life. Just as an old oracle had foreseen.
Shauna's not old.
Right. She's pretty timeless, actually.
And mysterious. Where's her crystal ball?
Why, hello there, crystal ball.
Did Shauna have a ball like that?
Sure. Somewhere. The mysterious Shauna foretold that Sadwick was destined to save the king, but also that he would destroy silence.
Of course you would never believe that. He wanted to bring an elixir of life to the king, right?
Yes, but when he arrived at the castle, he saw that Shauna was right. Do you remember what awaited him in the throne room?
Watt turns everything around without actually moving.
There was no king in the throne room. Only a mirror.
The part with the mirror always gives me duck bumps, Noah.
You mean goosebumps.
And when Sadwick dared to look into the mirror, he didn't see a sad clown with a bubble hat.
Instead, there was a boy, struck with illness, ready to open his eyes after a long time, or to leave them shut forever.
That boy was you. You were sick and sleeping, and Sadwick's spot in silence, that was all just a dream.
Yeah.
What did Sadwick do?
He smashed the mirror and doomed his world.
To save you. You were the king of silence.
Rainy!
Under heavy fire.
Damn it. Rainy? Rainy, are you okay? Rainy!
Fighting the third wave of attacks. Heavy artillery bombardment. After months of respite.
Rainy! Where are you?
It's strategic offensive. Troops are on standby.
Oh. Donkey. Or rather, what's left of him. Huh?
All troops deployed at the front.
Rainy! Where are you?
Under heavy fire. Fighting the third wave of attacks.
Oh, thank God. The sock I used as spot for my story. Looks like the egg spot hatched from. Strange. Spot? Are you in there? God, you're alive! Where are you?
No.
You stupid piece of junk. Keep it down! Rainy! Where are you? Shut off already! Shut up!
No.
Rainy! Just die already! What is that? Whoa! Whoa! What? Where am I? There's stuff from Silence all over the place. Is this a dream? My old trailer. Sadwick's old trailer. Hurry, I have to get Rini. Whoa! This won't carry much weight. And hop! Uh-oh! I could jump over there. If I could overcome my fear of heights, that is. Or my fear in general, for that matter. Farini! Whoa, 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 whoa. It was only a globe, and I'm not Sadwick. The train I rode through the sky looks ruined, just like everything else here. What? Where am I? Holy moly! Is something moving down there? Or am I just seeing things? And which is more unsettling. Walking down memory lane reminds me of my weekly bath in Grandpa's bath water. He was stingy. He didn't let the water go to waste, he then used it for the soup. No wonder Sadwick let Silence perish. There's stuff from Silence all over the place. She crossed over those on her way out. Last time I saw that armor, a cook was wearing it. I hope you got out okay.
Huh? Who are you?
Rini, what are you doing? No, stay right there. Rini! Is Rini. Come on! Keep going! This is Silence. Whoa! What's with this crap? I dream whatever I want. And I don't want friggin' butterflies and rainbows. I want my sister back! Oh, crap.
Shut up! Get down, quick! You did well.
What?
Listen to me. Seekers are serious business.
Yeah, I figured as much. What are they seeking, anyhow?
More importantly, what are you looking for?
My sister. She's about this size and...
She's brave.
You've seen her?
She took a stroll through the World Worm's maw. Its jaws were still twitching.
What? You mean... The worm was still alive?
I don't know how you managed to get out of a World Worm alive or even kill it. But I suppose chance smiled upon you. I hope she keeps smiling, or else you won't get far here. Your sister will be safe, by the way. One of my people is taking her to our secret camp.
Where has she gone?
Can't tell you. That's implied by secret.
What do you mean by one of your people? Hello? Who are you?
Come on.
Hey, wait up! How did she get up there? And more importantly, how do I get up there? Maybe it can give me a leg up. Or maybe not. Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while. Nice. Sure thing. If I can't get up the wall, I guess I could pick some flowers. Are these made of rubber or what? That could help me get up the wall. If I can roll it that far. I wish Spot was here. Spot, is that you? Of course. This is Silence. It's you! It's really you! Will you hatch now and help me? What? Why not? Just you wait. I'll get you out of there. I won't throw Spot in there. That's how you crack an egg at the orphanage. Just bonk it against the head of the next kid in line. Not even a scratch. Expected nothing less from a Spot egg. Warm nest. This is what you need right now. Whoa! Damn! Just you wait. I'll get that egg in there. Hop out of there! Come on! Just you wait. I'll get that egg in there. Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while. Now or never.